Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Sir, a moment of your time.
What do you want?
There's something about this Enigma fellow that doesn't sit right with me. Unfettered access to resources, an extensive network spread across the city. Whoever he is, the man has connections and capital.
We can use that to our advantage. If he's buying things in bulk or using lots of power, we could track him.
Perhaps, but he's also clearly a technical wizard. He's likely covered his tracks.
Keep searching. He only has to slip up once to give us an opening.
Certainly, sir.
unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
We're in trouble!
I've stepped things up considerably, which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman, but all good things must come to an end.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention, otherwise you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
I think you've made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement. I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. Sure showed that great who's in charge. How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Another day, another door. They're just no match for you. But how did I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. And it's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
shift's over. Lobe. Lobe understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the bat.
Where do I sign up?
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding the cross. Crime scene, not Gavin. No wonder the bat got the drop on him. Yeah, tell him to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Already. What I saw is what I saw.
What are you on?
I done been clean 3 days. Like they said, things flow down out of nowhere. You twitch.
Don't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Hi, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. And for those of you who ain't too good with math, that means we all...
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough! We only get one night.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup, now do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one.
Yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you, you don't get it, man.
Are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara,
wait.
$50 million riding on this, so I don't want to hear any excuses. Bag the bat and let's get paid.
Give me 5 minutes with any of those freaks and I'll have a begging for the mothers.
Detective. Think I hope.
The bat got someone! Didn't I tell you to watch your corners?
Moving.
both might have to wait for that promotion. You don't want to end up like this guy. Keep your heads up.
Fan out. Fan out. Suspect is present and hostile.
Officer down. Officer down.
Somebody call this one in. We need some backup. This is it. The badge is coming off.
Should have stayed behind a desk.
And a kick infection. Not punching us. We can play clean.
The bat got someone. Didn't I tell you to watch your corners?
What was that? Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
There's a huge price on your head. Come to turn it in.
infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door. Disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out, or we'll make our own way out!
This ain't such a bad Christmas after all!
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Maybe the back killed them all.
Thank you. I don't understand. You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat guy has a gun. Sir, yes, sir.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons. don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire!
If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Ugh.